driver didn't pick the best place and time to bother other drivers. After overtaking the driver with the camera, he refused to let him pass and kept blocking the road, braking to slow him down. However, he didn't know who was driving the unmarked vehicle behind them.